There's a lovely bit at the end where you strip right down, the wig that you're wearing in the film comes off, the makeup comes off, and that's a beautiful moment and a gorgeous natural moment. And I really enjoyed that. I thought it was an absolutely fitting way to end the film.
Yes, I thought it was perfect that she strips away all the artificiality that she has been sticking with. I mean, I have a horrible wig. In fact, we threw the wig. I throw the wig into the sea at one point. And when we're shooting, the wig came back. Even the sea didn't want it. I mean, it washed up on the shore down on another beach. It was hideous wig and very harsh makeup because she tries to look like she did in 1965. And, you know, it just doesn't work that way, unfortunately.